two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, that's 10. 10 fingers. Let's get started. Oh my gosh. I can only imagine what happened on their perspective. They probably thought I just suddenly up and left, but that's not the case. I promise that is not the case as to what happened. Oh my gosh. Alright, so we're about 11 minutes into the restream, and the Welkinator, Dripster, 1344, and Dear Brother, thank you so much for the hosting, guys, and thank you guys for being so awesome. Oh, what the freak? Why am I doing that? I literally can't break this door. There's only two possible, Chromes or Blackthorns. Thank you. I'll do it. When I think about it, slain by a cuddle bear. Oh my gosh. That's actually pretty funny. Where is he? Oh, he's down there. Thank you. Who's this now? Thank you. Oh my gosh. Yep. Calling it in. That wasn't so bad. It was just basically T10 carries the entire time. And they seem to enjoy it, which means that it's all the more enjoyable for me. Like I said before, I don't really enjoy farming for keys solo. I'd rather bring three other people that I can carry. This way, it'll be interesting to make conversation with them, all the while farming for greater risk keys. So that's it, really. I have about a total of 64 so far. Goal is to get up to about 100. But anyway, I'm gonna wrap this up. Thanks again, dear brother, DeWelkinator, Ripster, 1344 for your hosts. I really do appreciate you three. Thank you so much for being awesome. And that's it for this one. I hope you guys enjoyed for what it was. And if you did, I sincerely thank you all for your time. Whoever's viewing this, if they're lurking or whether they're in the chat or whichever case may be. And who knows, maybe we'll meet again on the next stream. Take it easy, guys.